It's really typical when we talk about the supernatural worldview of the Bible that the bad guys get all the press. And it's about time that the good guys get some focus. Cherubim, seraphim, they're terms that describe throne guardians. They are spiritual beings who render service to God. Scripture actually never attributes wings to angels.